Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'm gonna be teaching you how to make a card from the middle of the deck jump right to the top. So let's get on to the performance of this magic trick. So basically looks something like this. So you're gonna grab the top card, and in this case it's the King of Clubs. We're gonna place it on the top, place it right in half of the deck. So just snap, and it jumps right to the top. We're actually going to shuffle it, but in a different way, like this, right? So we're gonna place it right on the top, grab it, place it right there, bend the deck, place it somewhere in the middle, and it still jumps right to the top, King of Clubs on the top. So that is the performance of this amazing magic trick. It's not amazing, but pretty cool. So let's get on to the tutorial. Basically, all you'll be needing is a deck of cards, and this is how to do it. You're gonna basically do a simple, and it's a little bit kind of hard, a little bit of practice though. I haven't perfected it, but it's a double lift. If you guys don't know what's a double lift, it looks like one, but it's actually two cards, just like that. So you shuffle the deck, or if you don't want to shuffle it, you can shuffle it if you want. So basically, if you want to shuffle it, you don't need to shuffle it. All you're going to do is grab the top card, grab two cards, double lift, and the best way for me, I don't know, the best way is with your thumb, just riffle one, two, and you can actually feel when the two cards are done. So you go like that, and then you're gonna go like that with your index and show it. So then you actually have two cards, alright? Place it right on the top, grab the jack, which is actually not the jack, place it half in the deck, tell your spectator, and then you snap and it's jumped to the top, but it actually does not jump to the top. It's actually always on top of the deck. So after you're at this point, you're gonna want to deal one card, which is the jack, and deal the other one, and grab those two and place it on the top. Right? Grab the two cards that you dealed and place it on the top. And then you're gonna say, I'm gonna actually shuffle it a different way. And then you just grab it like this, and then place it in without messing up the top two cards. After you are done with that, you're gonna do another double lift, show it, place it on the top, place it to the ground or to the table, fan the deck, place it anywhere in there, which is actually not the jack of hearts, push it in there, and then you fan it back and just reveal the top card that it's actually the jack that has jumped right to the top. And that is the magic trick for today. And I'm gonna add a bonus magic trick. This is how the bonus magic trick looks like. So basically, it uses rubber bands, and two rubber bands, one rubber band in between my index finger and one in between my middle finger. So I'm gonna link the two middle ones, 3, 2, 1, just link like that, and then link it just like that. So you'll be needing two rubber bands. Place the one of them in between your index, and then the other one in between your ring finger. You're gonna want to do a quick setup with your two thumbs. Grab the bottom band and place it on the top, just like that, above that, this rubber band. Then with your two middle fingers, you're gonna grab this, pull it like that, and then you're done for the setup. You're gonna just put it like that. So you're gonna link the two middle bands. You have your spectator pinch the middle, and then you let go with this finger, you let go of the bands, and then just bring it back. And that's it, and then just do that, let go of your other one, and then it links. That is the bonus magic trick. We'll get this video to 15 likes. I hope you guys enjoy. And bye.